Good morning again. This is my second project, fraction. Fraction means a part of whole or one. In fraction, the bottom one is called denominator. It shows how many equal objects be divided into. The top one is called numerator. It shows how many denominator we are looking at. To show the fraction, I use chemicals and colors. The first one is 1 by 4. The second one is 2 by 4. The third one is 3 by 4. The fourth one is 4 by 4. So, which is whole? Thank you.